If you're not there, take
time. I'll be long.
Another thing, if your linebacker, he doesn't have to declare. Only time you have to declare, then you have two linebackers in the box. You have one, you don't have to declare.
Hey, he's gone.
Yeah, don't make
a
difference.
Yeah,
put your hand there.
Yes, I mean, we were just doing it, so we
were. What's up, everybody? This is Chris from Rainwater Entertainment. And we got a big game on hand this evening. It's the championship game of the DIFL. We got the North Texas Bobcats in the black that's kicking off to the Arlington Longhorns in the white. And we're going to have a great game all here today. And there's the whistle, just waiting on a couple things here. Coach Roy, appreciate him for having me out. Also the commissioner, Charles Alberton. See the referee, the white man. So, now we're getting ready for some football. See, the clock says 16 minutes. They got a holder. The kick is high. It's a good one, returnable. And no one to go. Good job by the bomb captain. They got to work. Get into the end zone. Appreciate those that are watching. Please subscribe to the channel. Hit the bell icon to be notified for each upload. And you can follow me on Instagram under Rainwater Entertainment and Facebook under Rainwater Entertainment. Let's watch this Bobcats defense here. This is the official Bobcats media. Big run. player. With a big run. Hey, make up for it, come on. Morales. First down.
Was his son on the run for 3 yards?
It's a nice couple of yards there on first down. See the clock at 12:20. That's a Longhorns touchdown. To number 11. Just like that. Number 12 to number 11. And they get on the board first and made it look easy. 6-0. This is for the conversion.
Thank you.
get in the first. Through the defense, number 21. I almost had what would have been a pick six because there was no one around him and he had room to run, but was ready to run before catching the ball and dropped it. He'll think about that one tonight. 7 minutes.
Turn. Stop that tyrant! Right.
Stingy defense by the Bobcats. This would be a big stance for the team in black if they can hold up here.
Oh,
Oh, man, 2 man and you have it on the defense. On top of the big play. He had a 6 game. Lord, dangerous throw, but caught. Bye-bye, he says. Oh! Oh, he cut back. And touchdown! Bobcats! Oh, that's a top ring on my knees. Man, talking about yards after the catch. Man, he broke a tackle there. And I don't know how the quarterback found him, but it was almost thrown to the other team and the receiver made a play. Man, that's a big tie. Tie game, 12 apiece. This is for the first lead opportunity here if they can convert. And don't look good. It's hard to score down there as it gets a little tight in that red zone for those conversions. So we're ready to draw up a good play. Here comes the kickoff. There we go, the kickoff. Caught. Field position. And they kicked the ball from right there and they ended up right there.
13!
And quickly wrapped up. Good tackle. One on one. Same movement. Let's see what the ref say. It don't matter what I say. Let's see. Here comes the two-point conversion. I ain't wanna been able to get in there yet. Let's see. Let's see what we get. Keeping the play alive. Slipped out his hands, a fumble, and still unable to get a conversion. He's seen the receiver, but it slipped out of his hands. The kickoff. It's high. Returnable. Bobby. We're gonna run it. Strong run. Number 13. $50. And they're going to work within four minutes in, which this is a one strike type of play, a one strike offense type of building here. I mean, both teams have been throwing haymakers back and forth. Let's see if they throw a haymaker, a jab, or they. Throw nothing. Let's see what the Bobcats was doing. Hey, Thank you. nice throw and catch. Now stops at 143.
It's fourth down. Oh, let's go. Let's go.
Hey!
1.3 left here.
Let's go, Polo!
Good defensive stand, incomplete. Halftime. So, Longhorns lead 18-12 and a good one. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
untouched. Boy, he pushed R2 and Turbo, and he was off to the races. He ran so fast, nobody could touch him. New score, 24-20. Wait for the conversion. See if they can finally get one. And the defense can hold. Plenty of time. Now I gotta do something with it. And we got in.
The
line was ready. Let's see what this is.
United, United, United.
It's on the offense. Was it? I don't know, man. I caught
Thank you.
conversion again. Thank you. quarterback that is pressing. To get in the end zone as he was tackled into the end zone, and it's a brand new ball game at 24 apiece. They can take their first lead here. No team has been able to get the 2-point conversion yet. Let's see if they can do it and take their first lead in the fourth quarter. They play. Catch it. I don't know. He caught it. And the Bobcats got the lead. First lead of the game. First lead change of the game. Bobcats make a big defensive stand and score on offense to take a 2-point lead. There's a kick, and that's going to be a good kick for field position. Now they got a tackle. Looking for a block. Oh, he was drilled. Oh, a big hit for the Bobcats. Number 22. Boy, he drilled him. These two teams played in the playoffs, and it came down to the last play where Lauren threw a touchdown pass and eliminated the Bobcats. So this is familiar territory for both teams. Oh my God, these two teams always play this close. This is for the championship. Bobcats trying to come up with a turnover or some sort. Big run! Oh, and a good tackle. And LaLondre on the field. Looks like it's going to be against the Longhorn. Let's see. Thank you. discussing on the field. Oh well, the friends for the long haul. Every game in the league, I'm here, I'm still. Touchdown is good, and the 2-point conversion was because of unsportsmanlike, the undisciplined catching up. The Wildcats, they can take a lead here with 1:05 to play. This could possibly be the game winner. We lost a helmet. Jump ball. I couldn't see because of the pole, but it's incomplete. 32 apiece. 59.8. We're waiting for the spectacular to happen. These two teams, 64 points total. Comes the kickoff. Hold on. Get the ball. Half the field to go. 51.6. conference play. This is the championship game for the moment. We got a good press on the quarterback. First down. Here it is. There's the pressure I was just talking about. I call that one, man. What a play. Oh, he said his hand was going full.
Thank you.
shot. That's crazy. 0.6. This is the final play of the championship game. Unless something else happens. The Longhorns are champions! Oh my goodness! It was a good throw. And that's the ball game. Wow. Man, that's the ball game. Longhorns winning the game, man. That's tough, man. So this has been Chris with Rainwater Entertainment. Please subscribe to the channel. Y'all have a blessed one, man. Final score, 38-32.